Where some high-ranking army officers of Azerbaijan have been killed in these ongoing clashes between the armies of Azerbaijan and Armenia. The killing of these high-ranking army officers has been confirmed by the government of Azerbaijan. Azerbaijan government has named these killed officials as well. One colonel of Azerbaijan army have been killed so far. Viewers from Armenia, they are claiming that they have shot down a drone of Azerbaijan, and this is an Israeli drone, Hermes. It was being used by Azerbaijan, and this drone was shot over Armenian territory, Tavush. Then viewers, Armenian government is also accusing Azerbaijan of carrying out cyber attacks at Armenian facilities. Viewers, area of conflict between Azerbaijan and Armenia is Nagorno-Karabakh. They have been fighting over this territory for almost 3 decades. But these ongoing clashes, they are far away from this area, Nagorno-Karabakh. These clashes are mostly confined to two areas, Tavuz and Tavush. Tavuz is a district in Azerbaijan, and Tavush is a territory of Armenia. So most of these clashes are in these two territories, and these are far away from Nagorno-Karabakh. Then viewers, both the sides, they are blaming each other for starting this war. Russia and the USA, they have called upon both Armenia and Azerbaijan to show restraint. Turkey is openly announcing to back the government of Azerbaijan. So far, no sign of easing of tensions. Drone strikes, cyber attacks, artillery fights. Things are heating up, viewers, and tensions are escalating.